is the highlights of the entire fight for 12 Round Fitness, and there's plenty because it was all action.
Absolutely, action packed. Look at this. I mean, you can't blink for a minute. Combinations mainly from Maloney, but definitely coming back from both sides.
Oh wow, this is a fight that Andrew's gonna watch back in 20 years time ago. Man, I actually did that.
So proud.
He had a deep dive. He was hurt really badly, but gee. I just love watching these guys so well. They're in the smaller weight divisions, super flyweight and bantamweight, but they've got all the entertainment, all the power, all the excitement of any division and any sport in the world, these little fellas.
Could you imagine, fellas, if these guys were super middleweights or light heavyweights?
Out of this world.
And at the end of it all, we have an Australian with a version of the world title. And we've seen a bout of non-stop action. We've seen a night of great boxing. And this one's been stopped because the very tough Elton Dari wasn't allowed to continue.